Okay, here inside chapter 2 jQuery functions folder, I have here folder.length.html file. Inside this HTML boilerplate code, I have here title, that is jQuery length property. After that, I am simply loading here jQuery library inside this script tag, and then after I am simply saying that when document is ready, call this call length function. Inside body, I have here input button having label as click here to check align. The ID of the button is btn. Next, I'm going to have here a UL element with bunch of LIs. First one as home, second as about, third as services. Now, what we want this time is when somebody is clicking on this button, I'm gonna select this li and access the property length on the selected li. So what the length property will do is it will simply return number of elements selected by jQuery selector, that is li. So I'm going inside this document.ready function. I'm gonna select the button via this btn id. Assign a click event handler function. Inside this click event handler function, I'm going to say alert a message on browser, that is number of li equals to, I'm going to select here li and call upon the length property on it. So as I have already told you, if somebody is clicking on this input button, the button's click event handler function will call, and this alert function will simply alert number of li equals, look here, the jQuery selector is li, and the length property will return number of li elements inside this UL, that is 3. So overall message will be number of li is equal to 3. So let's check this code inside browser. Okay, here we are. So I'm going to say click here to check li. The output is number of li is equal to 3.